So guess who got murdered by an invader? Yes, it was I. It was I all along. Yeah, I got murdered by an invader. It was not fun. Because I just stopped the recording for like 1 minute. And because normally I do cut. Or sometimes I'll run for like an hour and a half straight. And other times I'll just cut at normally. Like if I'm at a point at a half an hour, then I'm like, okay, this is a good place to stop. Like when I rested at the bonfire, I was like, okay, cool, I'm going to stop. So when I stopped, I then like started exporting my audio with all of my compressor and limiter effects on it. And then all of a sudden I noticed my character got up from the bonfire and I was like, oh no, that's not good. And then I got murdered. Or no, I didn't get murdered, but more so I was like, what do I do? Shit. And like tried to fight the invader and I did not win. I have no idea if it is my connection or if... Damn. Later, guys. But I don't know if it is my connection or other people's connection, but damn, I get backstabbed through lag so... Like, I think almost every invasion I have technically been a part of in this game has normally ended in me getting backstabbed through lag. Or at least once in the invasion, I've gotten backstabbed through lag. Shit. Damn. Come on. One more time, little buddy. Oh, fuck you. Oh, crap. Can I kill him repeatedly for large titanite shards? That would be sick. But, okay, so I am going to do this. And I do know that it... I'm going to try it once and see exactly how hard it is. But, because I do know that it... I believe this is one of, like, the only bosses that causes you to get sin, right? When did I get a humanity also? Whatever, that's fine. What was I going to put on... Oh, yeah. I forgot, because I died and my Ring of Sacrifice, of course, got damn destroyed, which is a little bit bum-worthy. So, just because... I don't even know what sin causes.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Oh, shit. Damn it. Where are you? I need to find where she is at. Fuck off. Damn it. Damn it. Damn. There we go. Damn it. No, I don't want to play this game with you again. Come on. Let me see your feetsies. Damn it. Come on, show me your feet. And you're dead.
But why?
I did defeated. Yay. I killed somebody for no reason. Yay. Did I do it for cheap souls? Yes. Do I care? No. I'm a terrible person, but I also don't give a shit. Okay, so now, how exactly am I going to not die miserably here? It's like everybody is like... It's going to be like a cartoon or something, like... Once everybody realizes that I'm here, all of a sudden everybody's just going to, like, turn around. And it's going to be like, oh, stay still. Nobody can see you. Stay stiller. Ben Stiller. Nothing to see here, guys. Just casually walking by. Just a lady in a suit of armor. Aw, really? I've pretty much parried that attack every time they've done it. And now, of course, I miss it. Damn. Oh, no. I just want to be the parry god. That's all I want. Damn it. I love how embarrassing it is when you miss a parry. Like, I actually do legitimately feel just a tiny bit of embarrassment every single time something like that happens. Oh, he dropped something. Well, since I'm already murdering everybody here, I might as well go back for the item. You know what I mean? Whatever, 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 whatever. Give me items. Throw him. Oh, never mind. That was bullshit. Damn it, Dark Souls. I hate you. Just kidding. I love you so much, Dark Souls. I just wish you would love me back. All right, so that's cool. I think we got everything needed there. I could be wrong, of course. You can tell me if I'm wrong. I won't be too bummed. But hopefully we got everything, and hopefully we can move on again to maybe another area. Because I might honestly go to, while we're at it here, I might go to the Duke's Archives and kind of, like, finish that area. Because I know that some people do it that way. And that's cool. I don't know. I might just honestly... Because I should have some soul items. So what I might honestly end up doing is... using the soul items, hopefully getting two levels up and... Two level ups. There we go. Or something. I'm pretty sure there's no real way to say that grammatically correct. Yeah, I have a lot, so... And hopefully what I can do then is... Get two level ups, get... Ever closer to being able to equip the Elite Knight set. And maybe actually, you know, not hating myself for it. I'm also worried about the poise, because that's the only thing that I'm kind of bummed about the armor that I'm wearing now, like the body set. I slapped my chest when I said that, is because of the fact that it has zero poise. And I didn't realize that when I first, like, my first little while through the game, I was like, why is everything staggering me? And I didn't realize it's because of the fact that it has, when I say zero poise, I don't mean a little bit of poise, like zero. Zero poise. So, yeah. No, god damn it. Like, I really appreciate the fact that this game doesn't allow you to warp to every bonfire, but I feel like it should at the very least allow you to warp, because it seems somewhat inconsistent in the fact that it allows you to warp to some bonfires in some areas, whereas not some bonfires in others. And it's just weird that it does it like that. Like, I feel like it would be more consistent if it allowed you to warp to the first bonfire of every area regardless, and then maybe some special ones that, like, the what is it, the Chamber of the Priestess after Ornstein and Smough. Like, stuff like that. I don't know. Actually, I do want to try something just really quickly while I'm already at it. Oh! So actually, if I do it like this, then I will gain some benefits from it. So if I just basically wear the... And I have my bow equipped. Awesome! I think I am going to keep it like this. Although, of course, equipping something that has 0.5 weight pushes me over. I think I'll keep it like this for now. God, you guys are gonna kill me eventually. I'm gonna go ahead and keep it like this, at least until I end this recording session. And then I'm gonna do all of that nonsense after the fact. Because this seems like a good... What was I going to say? I was going to say, like, basically, like, a spot to be at, but more so than anything, just, it feels like a good amount of defense and poise to be at, so it's not like I'm really screwing myself, and then just later on, I'll fix it with what I want to do. That way you guys don't have to witness more of me talking about armor and shit. Damn it, that was dumb. What the shit? Stop it. Oh, shit. Was that a parry? I think that was a parry. Or no, it was just me hitting their shield. But yeah, I also really do need to upgrade my health at some... Oh, shit, that was dumb. Shit. That was also a headshot. Look at that arrow in my face. Sexy. But yeah, now I'm going to go back to Ulysseal after... Actually, I don't know. I'm probably going to cut a lot of this out, to be honest, but... I really don't want to go back there right now. I want to stick it out here for a little bit, just because of the fact that, I don't know, it's not so much that I don't like that area, it's just that I kind of feel like, I don't know, just something about it, like, makes me feel weird. Oh, shit. All of these guys hit so fucking hard. I probably should have taken... Oh, shit. I probably should have taken a rest at the bonfire, shouldn't I have? Damn it. Two, three, then don't die. One, two, three, then don't die. Four, five, six, and then don't die. All right, I'm not too worried. Damn. Actually, he's not really scaring me that much. What in the shit happened there? Did I get hit by another arrow? Oh no, shit. Ah! Damn it. That was really dumb. God damn it. Fuck. Alright, that is now actually a little bit annoying. So, yeah, so I did my thing. I'm like 10 defense less than I was before, like with my other set of everything. And I'm fine with that. I think it's okay. I have 8 extra poise. And probably later tonight, I might put on my gold serpent ring and do some farming for chunks. So I'll be fine. And once I do that, I'll eventually have enough to, or even more defense. There we go. That's what I wanted to say. There we go. Now I feel like I'm getting back into my little groove here. I'm not feeling nearly as, like a little babby. Oh, shit. You know what I actually really need to do? I need to equip my, other ring slot. Oh, shit. Nope. Come on, do your jump attack. There we go. Yay. God, I can't believe I'm such a dumbass. And this definitely should help me feel a little less squish. Okay, yeah, so now he's going to warp back up to the stairs. Fine with me, dude. Go where you wanna. Oh, wait, damn it, I don't mean to do that. Okay. God, why do I keep doing that? It's because I keep wanting to put up a shield. Why do they hit so hard with those arrows? Or are they being... Oh, it's because they're being buffed by the friggin' channeler. Damn it. No wonder. Because I was, like, seriously confused for a second why they were doing... Because that's what happened last time. I got hit in the head with an arrow and died immediately. There we go. There we go now. Is he being buffed too? I think he is. Either way, it doesn't matter to me. You will die nonetheless. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to insult you. Yeah, they're all being buffed by him. I really don't like that. I think that is some cheap shit. Alright, just follow me out here. We will fight like men. Or crystal men or something. There we go. Alright, so I think that that's it then for these guys. Alright. This is kind of a pain. Yeah, because I don't know if it's me. There we go. And now, I mean, if he's like all of the other channelers, he's not going to come back. Which is a great thing. Okay. Your big-ass library. No. Twinkling Titanita. Thank you. Oh, another elevator. Cool. But first, I want to check out over here. Because there's almost always good stuff around the... Oh. Hey, guys. How's it going? I know there's another out here. I do really like that move. I think that... It's really great for kind of like, I guess for lack of a better word, like when enemies are kind of like coming up, but they're taking friggin' forever. Alright, so there's one down. Damn it. I tried and failed. Hey! God, game, you are so predictable sometimes. I mean, it's not necessarily a bad thing by any means. It's just the truth. Oh, another Twinkling Tie Knight. Okay. Crinkle, crinkle. I hear something around here, but I do not know where it is, and I don't care, really. All right. Be wary of tough enemy. Hey, bro. Alright, yeah, just follow me out here. We're gonna do this in a somewhat open space. Because I'm really not playing this stupid game with you here. Tough enemy, my ass. For real though, my ass is a tough enemy. Oh shit, 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 shit. Come here. Twinkling Tie Knight. Cool. And another green Tie Knight, which I can just make Tri Ring. Oh, okay, I know what this is. So, Yeah, the reason why I originally put on the Rare Ring of Sacrifice is because I know that this is a forced death. But I accidentally died. So pretty much I'm about to lose 15,000 souls and one humanity. Whatever, I guess. Shit happens. As long as I don't get cursed, I guess it's fine. Wow, way to be a dick. No shit, game. No shit. I really hate forced deaths in games. But whatever. I mean, there's not anything I can do. That's why it's a forced death. So just out of curiosity, can I warp out of here? Oh, nope. Cannot warp out of here. That's fine, though. Hey, bud. Thanks. Also, all these guys are in the cell with me? That doesn't really seem fair. This was probably a terrible idea, wasn't it? That's fine. Have fun getting backstabbed. Yeah! Oh. No. Damn it! That's really fucking annoying. Well, okay then, I guess. Well, hello there, oddly phallic monsters. Really? Oh, they're running away. Okay. Nice to know you guys are super brave and shit. Can I open up? Oh, damn it. Why did I do that? Shit. There we go. Just mowing through all of them. God, that music is so, like, it's probably purposefully kind of like dissonant and everything, but it just kind of, it hits my ears really weird. Shit, of course there's just enemies in all of these. Well, I guess whatever, that's my fault. Oh, come on with this friggin' nonsense already. There we go, now suck spear. For Christ's sake. Come on. All right, cool. Huh. I guess they're probably just weak to lightning or something. Oh. Oh, there's finally an item here. Oh. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. I'll take a look. It probably goes to that thing that I just... the locked door up there or something. I just don't want to... you know, make myself vulnerable while these guys are... or while these things are right over here with me. Oh, shit.